This intel will give Eden Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
Space. Then we will rise, a million strong.
For the Empire.
For the Empire. Get to your stasis port. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
Understood that one too?
Yeah. I've got the signal the Protheans used to activate stasis mode.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
Gunned down while having drinks and watching the game.
Son of a bitch, this was somebody's home.
Thank you.
They've retracted the bridge. We have to find another way across.
I'm transmitting the signal.
Perfect. It'll take a few moments for the life pod to process it.
Lots of bogeys inbound, Commander. We'll have to hold this position.
Got a second to catch our breath.
Wish my corner man was here. I could use an ice pack.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
If anybody's low, there's a Cerberus supply cache in the building next door.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
I'm on it.